Hi, I'm Fidel. Welcome to B-Sides by Electronic Beats. And we're at my place and I want to present you five of my favorite B-side tracks. The first one is by Surgeon. Track is called Atoll. I don't know when it's released. 1995. Okay. So it's one of the tracks I often play for the beginning when I start my sets because it's very funky and yeah, I get into mixing with this. I like it because it's kind of groovy and it gets me into the mood of mixing to into the music, and that's why I often start with this track. The next record is by Marcel Detmann. It's on Oscotone 52. So I only got test pressing. That's why I don't know the name of the track, but you can see it on the upper left corner maybe. It's also B-side, B2 in this case, and I put a sticker on it to know what side I'm playing. Yeah, this is a dark and rough techno and kind of jacky track, and it's good to combine different styles. Yeah, just give this in. That's a nice tool to work with, Marcel Detmann. The next record I chose, it's a track by Anthony Sheikh Shakir, one of my, if not my favorite producer, Frictional number 13. The track is called Frictionalized. This is the original pressing on Frictional. I guess it was re-released on Rush Hour. And yeah, I like Shake because he's not one special style. He's maybe techno, maybe house, so something in between. Moody track by Shake. The fourth record I chose was a track by Espen Lauritsen. He runs the Krill label. And this label is London White, and it's also B2. And as you can see, I put a sticker on it. Sometimes it's too dark in the club to read what kind of track I want to play. So I put stickers on, two different stickers, and then I know this side or that side to play. This track is also a nice, groovy techno slammer, and it's kind of special, so hard and very groovy. Thank you. Since I play a lot of records still and play lots of techno, those two worlds are really helpful to to build up my set. And the last record I chose is a track by Convection on Matrix, I guess 1994 or so. Also re-released with a track name. I don't know what the track name is on this record. It's called Miranda and one of my favorite tracks ever. On my shakes. Yeah, those were five of my favorite records and five of my favorite B-sides. All in white this time. All right. Bye-bye.